Welcome to the new Foundry Licensing Utility tutorial series. In this video we'll talk about server or floating licenses and how to install them using the FLU. We'll also look at how client machines set up a connection to the server to retrieve a license. Server licenses are tied to a machine that acts as a license server to make the licenses available to other machines on the same network. Server licenses are taken from and returned to a pool of licenses on the server, so they're sometimes known as floating licenses. Server licenses are primarily used by multi-seat facilities where a server controls a pool of licenses automatically. To install a server license, install and run the FLU on the server machine, and then click Licenses, Install. Click Select File, browse to where you saved the license key we sent you, and then click Install. You can also copy and paste the license from the file we sent you, but we recommend using the select file method. Once the server license is installed, the FLU guides you through installing the server tools on the server or restarting an existing server to make the new licenses available on the network. Have a look at the next video in the series for more information on the Foundry licensing tools. When the license is installed, make a note of the port number and server name displayed on the connecting to the server panel. The port and server name are required to point other machines on the network towards your license server. The next step is to go to the machine you want to run your Foundry product on, which must have access to the same network as the license server. Install the FLU on that machine and select License Server Connections. Click Add Connection, enter the port and license server you noted down previously, and then click OK. When you launch an application, the license is taken from the pool on the server, allowing you to run your product on the remote machine. When you exit the application, the license is returned to the server pool, ready for use by another machine. For more information on licensing in general, click Help and browse the available learning content, or find out how to contact support. Check out the next video for more details on the Foundry licensing tools.